When the largest blood vessel in the body, called the aorta, enlarges, it is at risk to tear or rupture, often causing sudden death. Aortic ballooning, also known as aortic aneurysm, kills about 1 to 2% of all people in industrialized countries. I'm Hal Dietz, and in my lab, we have identified the genes responsible for many aneurysm conditions. We then used genetic engineering to create mice with the same disorders. By studying these mice, we have pieced together the sequence of events that leads to weakening and ultimate failure of the wall of the aorta. We've also found drugs that can block this destruction, which led to the first clinical trials of therapies for people with inherited aneurysm. This work has the strong potential to improve both the length and the quality of life for these patients.